Hello, Michael from Red Chair Diaries. Thank you very much for your entry about Tipping the Velvet. I remember when that book came out, and it did get a lot of publicity, if I recall correctly, and I do, you know, because of its sort of rarefied atmosphere about being a, what Victorian England would consider the underbelly of Victorian sexuality, I believe, and, you know, the whole lesbian content. But it sounds like a great book. I mean, you your advocacy for this book was very strong, I think. And it, you know, it, she is a mainstream author in many ways with her bestsellers. I think particularly Fingersmith, I think, sold quite well. So I do appreciate that. Maybe we should do a collaboration video sometime. I have so many gay novels, and it might actually shock people, or they might find them interesting if we just, you know, went to bat for one or two of those. Anyway, I don't really have that much else to say in the way of analysis or rebuttal or compliments, besides the fact that I thought that was a very, very interesting choice, and also, of course, you being a professional in the book business, a very good, erudite advocacy. So that's about all I'm going to say for now, and I've got you on my spreadsheet under books, and I look forward to any future entries. I've had so few entries that I'm sorry to say I'm going to have to extend the contest, because I'm going to have to beat the bushes trying to get some more people, because it's ridiculous to have like 8 to 10 entries, you know, when other people have hundreds. But in mine, people are only getting one entry, and I think that's the way it should be, unless I opened it up to text commentary, and I don't really want to do that. You know, it is called YouTube, not uText. So anyway, that's what all I've got to say for now, and thank you very, very much for subscribing and for joining in. We'll talk to you soon.